Hi, my name is Abigail Sisson with Sterling Homes Real Estate, and I'm here with Mo Abley, Phyllis Abley, and Carrie Loisel at the Abley Homes Design Center today. Phyllis, can you tell us about the Design Center process?
Yes, the Design Center process is probably the most fun part of building a home with Abley Homes. And when you come in here, we are going to go through this process very systematically. And we'll normally start with making a cabinet selection. And then we will add a nice countertop. We'll coordinate the floor. And then we'll add a nice backsplash.
Nice. Well, how long does it normally take?
So we'll do one initial meeting that usually takes about 3 hours. We'll pick out everything from the kitchen, bathrooms, to the exterior of the home. Like I said, about 3 hours. Then there's a second meeting after people have had time to digest everything, where they come in, view everything again, and finalize their selections.
Okay, awesome. And how should people prepare for their design center meeting?
It's a good idea to think about the colors you want to use in the home, specifically in the kitchen, right? You know, that's a good place to start because that kind of carries through the house. If you have furniture you're bringing, take pictures of that. If you have inspiration photos, those are good as well.
Okay, awesome. And how will they know what's included in the base price and what's included in or considered an upgrade?
So we always start by showing our customers the standard, and then always available options. We kind of, it's not a high sales process. When I send you the pricing for each item, it's line item, so we can tell you standard would be zero, this upgrade would cost this. So the easiest way to go about knowing what's included and what's not is to come in the design center, choose what you like, and then we price everything accordingly.
Okay, awesome. And Phyllis, what advice can you give to someone about coming to the design center and not feeling intimidated by the process?
Well, like I said, we want this part of buying a home to be fun. And it is not high pressure, and we are going to help you to create the perfect home for you.